You committed to your job. Look at this.
She need a raise.
Y'all give her a raise.
She need a raise.
Give her a raise. BRNR.
This is a
home What's up? This is volume 2, episode 2, the second one, football vlog. Today, we're going to do some weird stuff today. A bunch of randomness going on. We're going to try to chop down a tree. Well, trees, parentheses, S close parentheses. So we're going to look up some YouTube videos and see if we can figure out how to do it the right way, because we do not know what we're doing. Which one are you looking for?
Really, it was a Swedish dude. He was just talking on out there watching. I don't know what he was doing. Use a chainsaw to fell trees. God. Those with a diameter less than the length of your saw's cutting bar. Man, please. Large branches can be. I ain't cutting none that big, no way. Should be cut starting from the outside, working toward the trunk. I think it's gonna be fun.
We just want a little tree, huh? We just want a little tree.
I'm just cutting a little branch.
It's that industrial. No. So we're not gonna mess up the house.
What I don't want back. Oh God, that's what I don't want.
Get back.
What the?
Look.
Right, the wind. The wind.
Bro, she gonna come back. All my stuff gonna be gone. I ain't even gonna be here.
Move the dog just to
Eric, right?
Whole patio gone.
Gone. Sun stuff gone.
We gotta make sure to take this real slow. Yeah. This is what I was talking about, that little V thing, man.
Yeah, that's what he did too. That's what he did, that little V. That you cut, like, so you gotta cut down that
cut and treat, yeah.
Yeah, right? I didn't even wanna click on it. I ain't even wanna put that in the atmosphere, bro.
You need to see what not to do.
Bruh, right? I know what they did. That tree too big.
It's that big boy. It's that take out the hang. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? Country boy, man. I don't see too many black dudes out here with chains, though, but we out here.
The only black folk out here.
Right? I'm gonna little bit of blue,
bro. How much you pay for this thing, man?
It's on sale. It might not be on sale no more. Hey, Lowe's sponsor me. This mug was on sale for like $89. It was like half off. It was like, I think it's typically like $190, something like that.
Yeah.
And they had them on sale. $89. You know what I'm saying? I want free stuff. Give me free stuff. Ew. Yeah, I do not want to cut my limbs off. Okay.
Man, you slide that thing right back on.
Right back on.
It's a little in that one, though. Yeah.
Oh, that one might. How long have you been sitting here? That should be good. I don't see
gasolina.
No, I don't see no debris or nothing. That's nothing bad. That's my biggest thing. Old gas and the new. You know what I'm saying?
Since we're dealing with chainsaws and not football helmets, we gotta look at the manual.
Always read the manual, kids.
That's tough.
Are you trying to scare me?
He failed.
Yeah, he would've got me too, slick. No one reading my text. This Negro petty.
That's it.
Oh, it is just to chop a tree.
Bruh.
Do we need no license or anything to cut a tree?
Mm-mm.
So like, when the Homeland Security won't pull up, be like, hey. $1,000.
If they do, every man for a sale, you faster than me. You know, mate.
They ain't catching me.
Sweet.
Hey, you seen two black guys?
Sweet move, wait
on. Between 5'5" and 6'8". dreads or his low cut?
Got a ball head.
So we just got the manual red. We finna get ready to see what this thing works. We might have to hit the gas station, I don't know. But yeah, we'll see what happens. And this is gonna be a good workout. Chop some trees down.
Two-stroke engine, you know what I'm saying? So you have to mix the fuel and pretty much to put it in there. I don't know why two-stroke engines. I can't remember the name of it. Yeah. Hey, Poulin, you better be sponsoring me. I like free stuff. We'll see. Hold on. Man, they might.
Yeah, we go to the gas station in Columbus. They ain't gonna have nothing but Black and Miles.
New folks.
Go find them.
Family Dollar don't carry things over.
Nah. Then again, you said it's Harris County. What's the black version of Mr. Clean?
That's the smell of, well, no, that's Pine Sol. I was going to say, that's the smell of Kush.
You opening this up for them people to come be racist?
Right? Oh, bro, you already know.
What you know, mean? All you like to do is smoke Kush.
B-R-N-R.
Hey, how you doing today, sir? I'm doing pretty good. I just had a quick question. Do y'all have any oil for chainsaws there, by chance? Do y'all sell chainsaw oil?
I do bar oil. I sell the bar oil, yes, sir.
Okay, cool. Well, I'm on my way. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
All right.
That's what we needed, right?
In the country.
The bar oil?
Gas station in the country. That's how they rock it with the chainsaw oil.
Take it down to the ride.
Let's see what you're about with this aux cord.
Bro, y'all finna. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, you know, it's Georgia. You know what I'm saying? We in the South. Let's see what I'm finna put on. You know, y'all know I rock with the little baby. You know, he just dropped that new Street Gossip not too long ago.
Really? In it. I was on the block because I was suspended, niggas. Bitches. I ain't taking shots, I hope don't get offended. G550, this is not a rim, a new AP. Limited edition, still be in the trenches, still be toting pistols. I done went legit, I still can go and get them. Hold up, baby. You been going crazy, who said you wouldn't make it? I keep something to say, the dope boys round up.
I'm gonna be introducing people in the vlog. My boy Joe.
What's good?
My girlfriend's brother. Younger brother. Like the Black Paul Bunyan.
Hey, let's go. New Insta name, though.
The Black Paul Bunyan.
What?
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Yeah, that guy.
Went from Clean to the Bunyan. Mr. Clean, you don't got no beard game.
You feel me? True.
That man like a grown-ass baby.
For real. On steroids.
I was like, why you swollen? All you do is clean. It was muscled out.
You don't ever see no dude in the goddamn.
Yeah, it's never dude. He never helped
he
a dude.
He was somebody else's wife. While like, you at work.
Mr. Clean. Yeah, I got some pipes for you to clean. Like, I ain't never seen Mr. Clean help a man out.
You feel me?
Do he got eyebrows?
Big facts. Nope. No eyebrows.
That man just slide right in, head first.
That man too slick. He ain't got eyebrows.
Dang.
I clean my own house, Mr. Clean. I don't need
you. Nah, you gone. Just send us whatever stuff that is.
I want my wands, Mr. Clean.
I catch Mr. Clean in the house. We're going to run the fade. Thought I know what happened.
Already.
There's ain't no cleaning going. Ain't no cleaning going on in there.
In my neighborhood. He ain't going to be in my neighborhood. Protect my city.
So we're going to walk in the gas station. to get some chainsaw oil. Chainsaw oil. Ugh.
I call about the chainsaw.
Yeah, right.
That first
shit. Okay. Chainsaw, can't get no drink.
Yeah. He's vlogging. He's about to play football in Spain in January. So he's vlogging his little
turn up. That green bottle or that green bottle on the top?
Oh, dude, I ain't even seen
it. There you go. The only one.
Chainsaw. Huh?
Yeah, lawnmower and utility motor oil. It's got
it's new to everybody out here. Yeah, so I'm vlogging everything leading up.
So you know we got to support
you. Yeah, good luck to you, man. Good luck to you from BR&R Corner Store.
All right, appreciate it, man. BR&R.
All right, man, thank you.
All the love.
All the love. They already love me. They don't even know who I am. No pressure. No pressure at all. Shout out to BR&R. Give me free stuff. Bang bang. Biscuits.
It's in the gas station. At 1. What? It's at 12, 1 o'clock. Still got the biscuits on top.
Wow. All right, so we just got back and we trying to get this thing started. Kind of hard to do.
Yeah.
It's.
Yeah.
We thought we just pulled the switch and it just on. Nope.
No. This mug probably put the brake on, everything on.
We in there.
Out. Halfway.
Uh oh. Woo!
That one, that little. This one.
This puny one first. We gotta know what we getting ourselves into first. Yeah. Bose.
That ain't it.
Shoot.
Okay. All right, man. There you go. Timber!
Here it come. Here it come. Watch your head. Watch your head. Told you. Woo!
Yeah, that bit, I said it wasn't sharp enough. Oh, whoa! Right. He said, I'm gonna knock it on down in the dirt.
Yeah.
Hold on. Come around the tree up. Be out here.
What?
Black He-Man out here.
I done made the whole thing. Check this out.
Hit a split.
Bruh.
Alright. What time is it?
That was hard. And that ain't in the bit tree. Whew.